there, YouTube, and welcome to a Sarah Jane Saturday. So, I am Davros, and I'm a Hoovian, and today I review the Sarah Jane Adventures. Goodbye, Sarah Jane Smith. So this is the series 4 finale, and I believe was meant to be the final ever story, but obviously it wasn't, because series 5 happened. So in this one, Sarah Jane and the gang are having to save the world from alien threats as usual, until they meet this woman called Ruby White, who has this little device called Mr. White. And she helps them out, and at first she appears nice and friendly, but then it turns out she's just evil and wants to get rid of Sarah Jane. Not only that, but Sarah Jane has a case of mental health where she is getting to the point where she is struggling to go on. But of course, it turns out it's all Ruby's doing. Not only that, but Ruby also has her stomach in a fireplace, which I thought is disgusting, yet a bit unsettling and sort of Cronenberg-ish. And of course there's these dark hordes come down to also invade. In fact, that's the invasion I think that they're stopping. But then it just turns out that Mr. White is a program and is all faked, and Ruby is the real menace. And of course in the end they manage to help Sarah and she gets better again, and they fight and defeat Ruby, and then she is banished. As for her stomach, it shrinks down and then does a tiny little explosion, enough to splat in Clyde's face. So what did I like about this? Well, first of all, I liked Elizabeth Sladen. This was, I think, meant to be her swan song as the character of Sarah Jane. Not to mention, during the production of this film, her health did begin to deteriorate as she started, as she was in the early stages of her cancer, which was sad and unfortunate. But the way this episode wraps up, it does look like, we get a lot of closure, including that farewell speech she does at the end. And I'm thinking, this does look like the last one, but it wasn't. But yeah, the work that Elizabeth Sladen puts into that performance is just spot on. And also we get the return of some reoccurring characters, including Luke and K-9 in his final televised appearance. And we get our regulars, Rani and Clyde. At one point they're nasty to Rani, Luke and Clyde, but then that's never mentioned again. Of course, we have Clyde with his near-death experience, and Rani and her mother talking to her about something. Yeah, I also like the character of Ruby. She was an interesting villain, and she was played by Julie Graham, who would later return to the Hooniverse in the Series 12 two-part finale, Ascension of the Cybermen and the Timeless Children. So, this wasn't the last we'd see of her in the Hooniverse. Of course, she did play a villain in that, but her playing this Sarah Jane replacement, she was pretty good in that, playing an evil version. Would the Trickster have been a better villain? Maybe. Would she and the Trickster have worked together? Maybe, but who knows? But the way this whole story wraps up, it really does feel like a true proper finale, and if they ended it there, I guess I would have been okay with that. But of course they didn't. They ended up making another series, and if series 5 didn't happen, I would have been happy with this final one. But Elizabeth Sladen had it in her, and they made half of the final series after, but those are another reviews for another time. So, do I have anything to dislike? Not really. They had good visual effects and some good storytelling and some good writing and performances. It is one of the best ones, I think, in there. So, Yeah, and also it's so emotional and, you know, just my crying side. So, my ratings, I will give the performances, they get a 10. A 10 all around. The writing, that gets a 9. The visuals, a 9. And my personal, I'll give it a 10. Because this truly did feel like the end, the last one. So, there we go. So, that's it for this week's Sarah Jane Saturday, and this is going to be the last one for a while. I mean, I will do series 5, but I've just reviewed all of series 4, so that's Sarah Jane Saturday for a while, but not to worry, I will review the final 3 in time. So yeah, have you seen this one? Let me know down in the comments below if you have. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and to share with your friends, and to feel free to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and to hit that notification bell. All my social media links are down below in the description, so be sure to check all that out. I have been Davros Deluvian, and this has been Sarah Jane Saturday. So, until next time, run for your life.